Tonight, I give the NXT universe a break because the center of that universe claimed her rightful spot at the top of the women's division. Crybaby Roxanne Perez, I've never been beaten for the title. Well, tonight, I'm gonna change that. Roxanne, you're so 2022 and we're in 2020 TIFF. As for Indy Hartwell, your 15 minutes of fame are over. The cutesy little underdog story you got going on is so boring. After tonight's triple threat, you can go right back to moping around with that boo-boo face everywhere you turn. Sorry, ladies, but I have it. And tonight, it's Tiffy time.